morning, Dad.
Good morning, adopted sister.
Good morning. I'm going to work at the mill.
I thought you worked at the mine.
No, that's only on weekends.
Oh. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
All right, adopted sister. Let's go.
Actually, my name is Kate.
Hey, what is that?
Ew, what is that?
Aw, he's so cute!
It's like a fuzzy alien.
I think he's cute. I'm gonna take him home.
Dad won't let you.
Yeah, he will. Come on! Let's go home. Come on, adoptive sister.
It looks like E.T.
Dad, look!
What is that?
It's Ham!
What?
His name is Ham. I found him. We have to keep him.
Okay.
I'm a vegetarian.
Hey, can I play with you?
You can play with me and Ham!
Ever since that day, I felt replaced.
Oh, hey, Sally. I gotta go play with Ham.
Stupid Ham.
Ham! I missed you. We're gonna have so much fun today. I have no homework.
I'll see you in the morning.
Girls, I have something I need to tell you. Let's go have a family meeting in the living room.
Wait, I need to go get Ham. He's part of the family. We're ready.
So, I lost my job at the mill, and I'm only going to be working on weekends at the mine, so we're not going to have a lot of money coming in, and we may need to sell some things.
I know something we could sell.
Don't say that.
Girls, I don't want you to be worrying at all, because I'm going to find a job next week, and I'm always going to love and care for you guys.
Okay, Dad, we believe you.
Whatever you say.
All right, Ham, let's go get some breakfast.
How was your day?
It was great. I found the ladybug and put it in a jar.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah. What is this? It's really good.
It's ham.
Hmm. Oh, great. More for me. Oh, that was good.
All right, adopted daughter. It's your turn to do the dishes.
Alright, thanks for dinner, Dad. I'm gonna go play with him.
Okay.
Ham!
Ham?
Hello?
Ham?
Ham, where are you? Ham? We ate ham! Ha ha ha.